So, let's continue. We have the arms dealer still. We haven't done that one. So, let's do it.
My presence, only to do business.
Business, eh?
Check with Nasri if you don't believe me. He's waiting for me, and my down payment.
I call ahead. Go on through.
Can't believe you bluffed those guards.
Ammo.
Looks like they figured out I was bluffing.
Nasri's headquarters are in an old palace up the hill. That's your target.
Down. You be dead, sir. So dead. Okay.
Look for alternate ways in. No need to risk a direct confrontation.
I'll keep an eye out.
Money. Money, 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 money. Okay, we don't need that. One down. Hmm. Sea Patrol. Okay. Tempting to run up and just knock him silly. Squeaky
board. Fuck, a lot of stairs.
That's a checkpoint at least.
Truck.
Why must we hurry to unload these weapons? Nasri has plenty to display already.
Okay. So we had two spots we need to go to. So we need to get over there. You gonna stand all day or? Hmm. looks like he is. What else we can find down here? Seems to be it, huh?
found a way into the palace.
Good. Going to be hot in there. Careful, Mike.
Nice collection. Wonder if any of it works.
See if there's something you can use.
exit's in the corner, opposite the entrance. Try to get to it without getting killed.
This place. But yeah. Okay, and go. Oh, that's alarm.
Careful, Mike. Nasri's got to be nearby. There's no other exits from the palace.
Messed it up.
Careful, Mike. Nasri's got to be nearby. There's no other exits from the palace.
Wait for that guard to come around, let me pop him.
Anything else I can pick up? Money. Something left up here. Money.
Mike, have you spotted Nasri?
He's right here. He's got nowhere to run. This should be quick. Give me a sec.
You? Who are you?
Omar Mohammed bin Nasri. By order of the United States government, I'm placing you under arrest.
Arrest? For what? No crime here. Nothing involving United States.
You are in possession of illegal shoulder-mounted munitions. We'd rather you not sell them on the black market.
The missiles? You're too late. Already gone. Sold. You cause all this trouble for nothing.
Sold? To who?
I take their cash, not their names. You come a few days ago. Maybe you could have killed them instead of my men, eh?
Mike, this is bad news. If he's telling the truth.
What you do now, huh? Kill me? That not get your missiles back.
Mike, we need to know where those missiles went.
If we let him go, he could lead us to the people he sold the missiles to. Or they might come after him. Either way, we win.
But if he can't lead us to the buyers, then we've let a killer go, and more people will die. Remember that rocket attack in
Money, guns, yours, if you let me go.
Looks like my radio's acting up, Westridge. Getting a lot of static.
What are you doing? I give you guns.
Yeah, I heard that line already.
No. No.
Mike.
Sorry, radio went on the fritz. Westridge, Nasri pulled a gun on me, tried to escape. Had to put him down.
Damn it!
Don't get too upset. I probably saved 100 lives just now. We'll get by without him.
All right, search the body. See if he had anything on him we can use.
Email. There you go with that. Okay, let's fix
trafficker suspected of supplying terrorist organization Al-Samad is reported to have been found executed. Mohammed Omar bin Nasri, based in a remote part of Saudi Arabia, was in possession of over $100 million worth of small arms, ammunition, missiles, and vehicles. Pentagon sources attribute the killing to a buyer, possibly even Al-Samad agents.
Terrorism, still a threat? Authors from best-selling books on terrorism say yes and...
Okay. Let's see how this goes then.
This is it, Mike. We can't let either the missiles or Shahid get past us. Shahid's here to oversee the transport of the missiles. We can kill two birds with one stone.
You need to get to the control tower. Check the transport logs. Once we have those, we can pinpoint the missile's exact location.
So nothing on satellite.
We're going to need you to transmit the exact coordinates. There's a lot of area to cover, and Al-Samad knows how to hide their stockpile.
Well, hello there, my little friend. Thank you. Let's have a look around. Let's see if there's anything to pick up. Somebody up there. Stupid on me. Should have opened a door and gone through this, and it would have been so much easier. Why does this look like the same as I was in? The airport? Exactly the same.
Got a present for you. A batch of files from the Alcimont servers.
Excellent work, Mike.
Okay. Okay. But it was just him. Bastards. Money. Oh, this again. Ugh. Is there gonna be somebody up here now? Nobody up there.
Checking the logs now. The missiles aren't anywhere near the runway. Looks like they're being held in a munitions depot in the mountains.
Checking the satellite imagery now. Looks like there's a small trail that leads to the rear of the depot. Marking it on your PDA.
On it.
Hmm. Let's shop here. Loading zone.
Guess this is where planes go to die.
Next one to die. Come on. Turn around. Ah, damn it. Forward and then aim and shoot. I need to be really quick about this. Or he will move away from me. Oh, but it's super alarm. Yeah, we can just want to heal up a little bit. More money.
Gate sealed off. Must be another way around.
All right, check out the surrounding buildings. See if there's another route inside.
Okay, let's see what is this done. This is an alternative way, huh? people down there, but... Should just switch weapon and shot him to begin with. Oh, damn it. Do I have to all do all this again?
Visual on the missiles. Looks like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
We need to get to it before they roll out. Once they're mobile, our job gets a lot harder.
Yeah, I know. On it.
Still curious about what's... Oh, I can't... Oh. Okay, I can't get over it. Damn it. Stupid me.
Got a visual on the missiles. Looks like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
You need to get to it before they roll out. Once they're mobile, our job gets a lot harder.
Yeah, I know. On it.
Did he see me all of a sudden?
Got a visual on the missiles. Looks like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
You need to get to it before.
Can I please crouch? Hello, game?
Yeah, I know. On it.
I don't know what you're looking at. So,
thank you.
Let's see if there's anything to pick up down there. Or some more money, or... Open sesame!
Looks like most of the trucks have already headed out. Wait a minute.
And you have heard nothing from the control tower? No, Shane. But your plane is prepped and ready for takeoff, as you asked.
Looks like Shahid's got a whole lot of ugly with him.
Something is wrong. Have our men come to meet the trucks at the checkpoint with the assault vehicles? At once, Shane.
It's Shahid. Should I take the
shot? No, if we do that, we lose the missiles. But if you can still intercept the convoy, we have a chance.
Ooh, that is nice. Do that.
Damn it. Looks like the convoy's already headed out.
The road the convoy's on snakes through the mountains. If you use the foot trails and move fast, you may be able to catch it at the checkpoint.
Great day for a jog.
Oh, yes.
Convoy's already headed out.
The road the convoy's on snakes through the mountains. If you use the foot trails and move fast, you may be able to catch it at the checkpoint.
Great day for a jog.
comes getting out of hiding, it's a pain in the ass. Like a little bit of luck, or I guess one shouldn't say.
Up on the top of the bridge, looks like Shahid's second in command, and he's brought friends.
They're probably there to meet up with the convoy. You need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute. Don't know if he knows you're coming. If you can get behind to his position without being spotted,
might be able to prevent him from warning the convoy. Got it.
Thank you. Well, hello there, my little friend. Oh, shit. Ah, come on. Oh, just kidding me. Yeah, that was not a good spot, though.
Got it. If Shahid's inside, his head's got to be ringing by now.
Good job, Mike. Now be careful. Check to see if Shahid's still breathing.
Okay. Oh, he is. Hello, sir.
So, you thought the death of one terrorist leader would somehow fix the world?
I had a mission, I carried it out.
Yes, and I commend you, but you're effectively persona non grata around here.
That makes two of us, then.
There's always one thing I wanted to know. After you killed Shahid, why you did what you did next? Were you trying to find out what happened to your friends? Or were you after me? Trying to bring down Hellback, perhaps? Or maybe you were just cornered, looking for a way out? Is the blood on your hands not enough?
Coming from you, that's a bad joke. Get up.
You killed Nasri. You will kill me.
You're right. But how you die is up to you.
You are here because America's greed demands it. Your country sleeps at Hellbeck's feet like a dog, hungry for its weapons.
Save the preaching. I'm here for the missiles you stole.
The missiles I stole? They shipped them to you, then brand me a thief?
You said Hellbeck shipped the missiles to you? Why?
I will tell you nothing. If you are ignorant, nothing I say will change your mind.
I think you'd be surprised. I suggest you tell me before I let some light shine into that skull of yours.
Go ahead, then. Shoot me.
I was ordered to recover missiles that were stolen from Hellbeck, except now you're telling me they were sold.
Sold? There is no difference.
There's a huge difference. And everyone who died on that airliner would agree, because that means there's two murderers, not one.
Hellbeck will never answer for what they did. And you have destroyed all evidence of their involvement.
You're still breathing.
My testimony will never survive me. In custody, I will be found. Hanged. A suicide. Go back to your Hellbeck masters. Tell them of your great success.
I don't work for Hellbeck.
Ah, and neither did I. A comforting thought, but it is a lie. You already know something is wrong. The data you found in the detention cells of our camp, that was not stolen missile data. That was given to us. You have two choices. You can believe me or kill me. Hellbeck uses you, but you do not see their influence. You will. Trust me in this.
I believe you, but evidence will help.
The missiles are not enough? Perhaps not. I have other information, and I can obtain more.
You mean if I let you go? No chance.
I give you my word. If you know anything about me, you know I honor a promise when given. When you see Hellbeck for what it is, I will come back and speak to you again. You will not hide. I will bring proof.
All right. I'm willing to see it. What is this proof?
Call your agency. Tell them I am dead. But remove yourself from the area first, before they call. Give false coordinates. Unless you wish to speak to your dog next.
Where are you going?
I will contact you. And I think the information I can provide will be worth the time you'll spend looking for me.
Mike?
I'm here. I dealt with Shahid.
And the missiles?
I've disabled the convoy. I haven't confirmed how many missiles we've recovered.
Your first priority is to
yes, sir. Westridge, do you read me?
Mike, get out of there.
Mina?
I'm tracking multiple missiles homing in on your coordinates. Get out of
here. What the hell?
Okay.
Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah. In stereo. Mina?
need to get out of there now.
I'm on it. What's wrong?
You're in danger. You need to get out of Saudi Arabia.
But Halbeck? The missiles?
Mike, Halbeck is the one that sent the missiles to your location. I think they wanted to erase the evidence of the missiles entirely. And you along with it.
Great, so now I'm reduced to being evidence? How did they get these coordinates?
That's the other problem. I think they have someone inside Alpha Protocol. And whoever it is fed them the coordinates for the missile strike.
That's pretty traumatic of you. Considering what I've seen about Halbeck's satellite system on the news, they could have been monitoring the area.
The targeting information was precise, Mike. And the missile locked on within seconds of you contacting us.
So you're saying someone assigned to Saudi Arabia? I don't have to tell you, that's a short list.
I know, Mike. That's why no one knows I'm talking to you right now.
We'll figure this out. For now, I need a way out of Saudi Arabia with the information I got from Shahid.
Already on it, Mike.
Thanks, Mina. And thanks for saving my ass.
It's my job, but you're welcome. Besides, I don't really like the idea of anything happening to that ass of yours on my watch.
That was an interesting response. I'd like to follow up on that later.
Just stay alive, Mike. All right?
Oh, that was
fine. Fine. So I need to get back to base. Can you get any choppers out here?
Mike, you can't come back.
What?
You're rogue. I checked the feeds. They've already sent out notifications to the intelligence agencies about your status. If they find you, they'll give you up to the government. If they don't kill you first.
Wait, what about Alpha Protocol? That's what the agency is for. To allow agents to carry out ops like this.
It's to allow the government to deny ops like this. So that if they're exposed, they can say they had no involvement. Mike, you're on your own. Alpha Protocol is the only thing protecting you right now.
Drama. Checkpoint reached.
I'm still analyzing the information I got from Shahid, but so far it checks out. He's been busy. And so is Halbeck.
So there was a connection between Al-Saman and Halbeck.
Looks that way. But what worries me is why. According to this, Halbeck's got three targets. Taipei, Rome, and Moscow. Transmitting the information now. Looks like the missiles were shipped through Moscow. Halbeck's got a distributor there. Or had. As for Rome, it looks like an Al-Saman cell was activated. But I don't know why. And in Taipei, Ronald Sung, the president of Taiwan. Someone's been ordered to assassinate him.
This doesn't make sense. What does Halbeck hope to gain?
A profit. Halbeck wants to raise global tensions, spark a Cold War, and turn the world into their private marketplace.
They'll be able to secure military contracts and a steady consumer base for their weapons for years to come, if they succeed.
I need to warn someone.
No one will listen, Mike. Not only are you rogue, but Halbeck's gotten inside Alpha Protocol somehow. If you're caught...
I know. Execution, imprisonment, possibly another lecture by Westridge. I'm on my own.
No, not exactly. They used you. But we can use Alpha Protocol. There's so many levels of secrecy to it. Not even the staff know all the resources the program has.
Like?
Safe houses, weapons... If you're going after these targets, you'll need a base of operations in each city. I can dig up some spots that aren't listed in any records.
Like this one?
Better, I think. It sounds like you're going after these targets then.
You better believe I am. They screwed me over in Saudi. Now it's time for me to return the favor.
All right, Mike.
Also, I don't like that they used me to do their dirty work, sending me to kill Shahid and get their merchandise back. No way am I letting them get away with that.
Judging from the data, Mike, it may be a good thing. If Halbeck's trying to cause a Cold War...
They've made a mistake. They're going to cause a real one.
Uh-oh. Okay. Specialization. Okay. Let's try with spy. Get 4 points, okay.
The reporter, the photographer, Scarlet. You met her leaving Saudi, then in Taipei, but after that, we lost track of her.
It's getting dull listening to you ask yourself questions.
I always wondered how you two happened to meet. Coincidence?
I don't know.
I don't know. Okay, so now we got these three areas then. Hello, Moscow.
You wouldn't believe the day I've had.
Misery loves company. Care to share?
No, not really. Same old Saudi Arabia.
Not quite like the brochure, huh?
I'm Scarlet.
Mike.
So, Mike, what brings you to this exciting corner of the world?
I'm in claims and acquisitions for Halbeck, apparently. Still getting a feel for the job.
Oh.
That was my reaction. Or was that an oh, as in I've never heard of Halbeck?
Oh, as in the sense of yes, I've heard of Halbeck, military and construction contractor. That name comes up a lot in this region.
That's right. So if you're familiar with the area, that would make you a... Those your legs?
Other page.
Cover story by Scarlet Lake. Photojournalist.
One of the best.
Dangerous work around these parts, I'd imagine.
If there's no risk, it's not important.
I think you're onto something.
Here, call me. I have a lot of contacts in the area. Maybe we can work out a trade. If you should hear anything, of course.
If I hear anything juicy, you're the first person I'll call.
I appreciate that. You know, there's something about you. Makes me think I might just be sitting next to a headline.
You might want to stick close then.
Maybe I will.
You don't really have an option for the next few hours.
But after that, well, I have to get some work finished before we land.
Okay.
Let me know if you do anything scandalous.
Will do.
Okay. They're flirting.
Welcome to Moscow, Mike. How do you like your new apartment?
Limited access, secure building, high-speed internet. This'll work just fine.
Anything else?
Like
the view?
Oh yeah, could be a sniper risk. I might have to put up heavy curtains.
Always the professional, Mike. All right, down to business then. Do you have a plan of attack for Moscow?
I've got a few leads from Saudi to follow up on. We'll see where those take me.
Sounds like a solid plan. What will you follow up on first?
Not sure yet. The missile launchers were moved through Leningradsky Station. There might be intel there. I've also got a CIA informant codenamed Grigori, and a mob underboss called Lazo.
Finding those missiles is important, although more information would be helpful. But from his file, Grigori looks like the type who would sell information about you to interested parties. Lazo might be able to provide some leads, too.
Getting the lay of the land would be helpful. I'd rather not walk into an ambush if I can help it.
Smart plan. Call me when you have anything.
Checkpoint. Okay. Then we will stop here for today. And we will continue tomorrow. So thanks for watching.